the geese go? Are we done? Oh, I should have had you take a still shot of the one we went past. He's not moving. There you go. Okay. This is a shot you can't miss, okay? Keep filming. Keep filming. Actually, why don't you film straight ahead, David? Straight ahead. Stick your head out, or don't stick your head. Did I go by too fast for that? Should have had to take a stock still shot. Are we done? Oh, I should have had you take a still shot of the one we went past. Thank you.
So those waves used
this
to
is Dragon's Mouth Spring. Visitor was named this in 1912. The water that frequently surges from the cave is like the lashing of a comb. It all often splashed as far as the boardwalk until 1994. The rumbling sounds are caused by steam and other gases exploding through the water, causing it to crash against the walls of the hidden caverns. So this is the mud volcano. The 1870 explorers stood here and watched it explode mud clear up into the trees, shaking the ground with each eruption. 2 years later, they would just appear a bubbling muddy water that had already blown itself apart. Sulfuric acid helps break down the breaks down the volcanic soil in the mud. But they see the actual bubbling. See how hot it is. But look at buffalo can apparently handle it, because look at the paw prints. How bizarre is that? Are you filming it?
Yep.
This wasn't here until 1978. In 1978, an earthquake hit, and this kind of rumbled up the top, and the trees just kind of hit their demise by frying. So this is relatively new. Okay, this is all part of the sulfur cauldron. Sulfuric acid is one step below battery acid, but believe it or not, apparently there is wildlife living in it. That noise you hear is coming from that little hole right there.
Yo.
Are you maybe taking a shot?
Yeah.
Yogi, take.
sunspots are really quite strong.
And there are some pools.
Yes. Oh yeah.
And it will probably build enough.
Yeah, I think over time it could. Keeps adding up.
Oh, we would have missed this if we didn't have seen it.
A while.
Okay. 1 more minute.
I'm 2 minutes fast.
I don't believe you.
Ja, ich weiß nicht.
Ja. Oh, ja.